What's up, YouTube? Chilling here. Gonna take a dab for ya. Went down to the little, I guess some people would consider, it's not really a corner store, because we don't have blocks around here. It's just the little gas station down the street. Picked me up some of these. Never drank these before. Sierra Nevada Flipside IPA. Red IPA. Some of that fall seasonal. Had them make me up some onion rings and some french fries. Hot! Ah! Let's not do that again.
She went back.
I don't care. I expect everything and nothing. I'm gonna take a dab. Let's see, are these twist off? No, they're not twist off. Smells yummy. I wish I had a clear glass to pour that in so I could examine the color. That's pretty tasty. I figured I'd get that. I'm not usually like very much of a beer drinker, and when I do, I usually drink OE just because cheap and plentiful. These were more expensive than I normally buy my beer for. I think these were like $1.80 a piece. Fucking 12. Ugh. Yeah, $1.80 a piece in the fucking six pack. Something like that. They were more expensive than I'd like them to be. But I found a 20 on the ground today, so I figured, it'd be fun to like, get a nice seasonal beer. Have it with my french fries. Take this nice dab for you. Be sure to visit shop710.com. Get yourself a nice rig like this one. They're selling the baby bottles on there for $60 right now. Those fucking baby bottle rigs are pretty sick. They've also got fucking sidecar slop cups. You're not hitting it out of, like, a glass straw, you're hitting it out of a sidecar like this piece is. So you got this little tube that pops up. If you know glass, you know what a fucking sidecar is. I hate having to explain this shit. I'm not an introer for noobs. Me and a PC gamer, we kinda despise noobs. Cheers. Oh, wow. Okay. Pretty tasty. Peace, guys. Stay high.